Hey guys, Brendan from TAT here. Today I just want to run through maybe a project that you might want to look into on your break over Christmas. Okay, so the year's winding up, so for many of us we're going to take a break, but there's also the people out there where it is their only time to work on their business, and they might be looking for a little bit of a project, even a bit of fun. So something that I've knocked up is this diagnostic cart. You don't have to spend a lot of money. So this actually started as an engine teardown bench, so quite sturdy. Welded a few bits on so I can keep all of my cases in the bottom there. Got myself power supply so I can quickly power up a car and supply with some clean voltage if we're doing any scanning or programming. I am a convert to the TV. I've been years and years using my scope on a laptop and thought, I don't really need it. It's a bit of a game changer having the TV up there that, for not much money you can get on places and get a nice swivel, so we can swivel that around depending where we are on the car. We can see nice and easily, particularly when I'm using a scope. Nice bit of metal pegboard from Bunnings. I've got a bit of exhaust just to get my boom, so made some BNC cables to run through here down to the scope so I can keep the scope tucked away nice and neat. I've still got my boom here that I can go and use on the vehicle. So it's a bitzer as far as it's little tips that I've got from people, little ideas, and put it together, and it doesn't cost that much to knock something out, but I can now wheel this around anywhere in the workshop. We can get clean power to it. A lot of little cubby holes to keep all your other bits and everything you might want to grab quickly. So something that you might want to think about knocking up over this period. Now while I've got you, I'll get you to come over here and I'll show you a few just things that we've been adding to the site. So from little things to big things. So you'll find that we're constantly adding to the site. So something that's been put in quite recently, if we go to good scan scope data, this is just a little thing, but you'll find hundreds of them. Previously, we could only sort by year, username, model, and it would go descending to ascending. Just something small, but we've changed it. So now if you click that, you'll see that it's sorting by year, and we can change it to so that it can be ascending or descending or vice versa. So you don't have to click through all the pages now that we're getting so much data to get to, say, a 2018 model. Now you can do that with username, model, and date added. So we can click that, and we can sort by different models. So just something easy to check. Through to big things. Many of you would have seen this member awards button that's now showing up whenever we're anywhere on the site, particularly on this homepage, and you'll see I haven't changed anything that I've been doing. I've just been uploading repair solutions, putting up scan and scope data as I usually would, and you can see I'm well on my way. I would be getting 6 months of free membership. So once you get to 1500 points, 6 months of free membership. So repair solutions, uploading scan and scope data, get on the technical assistance section and putting in comments there, helping out your fellow members, referring members, putting a Google review and doing an equipment review. So just easy things that you can do throughout the day-to-day of your membership anyway, and basically you can get yourself a free six-month membership and it'll do it automatically. You don't have to change what you're doing. That's calculating for you. So, like I said, things are changing all the time on the website. Make sure you're checking that out. If you want to become a member, maybe it's time to have a look at it. Join the thousands of members around the world that are sharing, getting that good data, the repair solutions. And to make sure you're taking care of yourselves over the Christmas. I know we've had a hard 2020. A lot of friends, colleagues, particularly in the southern states, have been doing it a bit tough over those lockdown periods. But by banding together, a lot of good people that you can talk to through TAT, through other groups in the industry, I think we've come out quite well, and if anything, it's brought a lot of people closer together. So here's hoping for a great 2021, and as I said, if you're looking for something to do over this holiday and you can't keep out of the workshop, maybe knock up a diagnostic cart or something like that. Thanks.